The universe was created billions of years ago when that tiny point exploded. Lots of fragments were given off and spread off in all directions, constantly moving away from one another. They began to build the universe and the heavenly bodies in it. This explosion that represented the beginning of the universe was given the name Big Bang. However, there is one very interesting mystery here. Explosions are always harmful. Think of a volcanic eruption. Such explosions spread total chaos, with houses being destroyed and trees uprooted. The explosion we know as the Big Bang was far more powerful than billions of volcanoes all put together. But, unlike all other explosions, this one gave rise to the universe. Our Earth, which has been specially prepared for us to live in, also appeared in the wake of that explosion. How could such a perfect order have come about after the Big Bang? Isn't it wonderful? The answer to that question is obvious. It was God who created the universe out of nothing in a huge explosion. And, of course, it was God who built the perfect order in it. The order in the universe is proof of the power and knowledge of God. God tells us about this in our sacred book, the Quran. God created the heavens and the earth with truth. There is certainly a sign in that for the believers.